See the mystery noob's first attempt at driving up to the top of Pike's Peak. He just bought himself a handy dandy new car that costs 300,000 CR. And it's fast. This does not even feel like a rally car, it feels like a street racing car. Holy cow. Yeah, this feels like more like I killed a bunch of fans. The mystery noob has killed a bunch of fans. I'm gonna have nightmares for the rest of my life about those fans. And I'm gonna have to call their mothers and their husbands and their wives and their children and say, Daddy's not coming home because of the mystery noob. That's not cool. People going to us, huh? This thing is crazy fast. I'm glad I saved up and bought the $300,000 one instead of the $150,000 one, because this is way better at handling. I mean, it's sticking to the road like a $200,000 Mercedes. Well, I guess it is a $300,000 Peugeot. A lot of money to put in the hands of the mystery noob. Bang, bang. I'm not dead. And the mystery noob gets stuck in the mud, ending his first Pike's Peak journey.